Rusty, thank you. Lincoln County has a new sheriff tonight.
County commissioners appointed Chuck Mangion to that position today.
And Eyewitness News 5's Zhao Zhao Shen explains why the former sheriff resigned. It's new tonight.
Today, Chuck Mangion stepped into his brand new office.
I feel a little heavier than I did when I walked in here.
Lincoln County commissioners appointed Mangion as interim sheriff. He served with the sheriff's office for 16 years, most recently as an inspector with the Criminal Investigation Division. And he's had a long career in public service.
I originally moved to the city of Chandler and worked for the police department there and later the fire department.
Mangion is stepping in because the former sheriff resigned.
Because he was unable to get his CLEAT certification, Sheriff Wesley Coffey turned in his resignation to commissioners last week. Commissioners decided to wait until they got an opinion from the district attorney. He sent them this packet saying state statute requires a sheriff to be CLEAT certified. So today, commissioners accepted that resignation and appointed a new interim sheriff.
Mangion is not only CLEAT certified, he has an advanced certification, logging thousands of hours in training.
The more education, the more learning, the more skills, the better service that you can render.
He says citizens in Lincoln County can expect the same level of service, if not higher, they've always expected from the sheriff's office. In Chandler, Zhao Zhao Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
And we talked with former Sheriff Coffey today. He told us, quote, I ran because I wanted to serve and I did the very best that I was able to do. He also said he's pleased commissioners had chosen to appoint Chuck Mangion as interim. He's a great guy and he's going to do the right thing.